boxes of CDs that they just collected. It was fresh off the shelf. I'm happy to say they have one of the thousands of CDs they had. I'm going to play a few tracks from it here. They're going to play Liam Farrell's
Right Path.
Incorporates the boys of Alistair, a few more tunes. He's a copy of our own. Andrew Perry in London, Liam Farrell, isn't that?
Left Path.
Somewhere.
No, Left Path.
He's with the Taylor. I think that they were actually recorded by the Cave in the yep. 70s. And it features the two banjo players, John Carty and Brian McGrath. And there's a new guitar player.
Right Part.
I reckon what he's probably looking a few years now. Mike McCaig.
Left Part.
He's great. James O'Donnell.
Right Part.
Playing saxophone player and vocal.
You're getting tired now, are you? Give me that part.
Okay.